Well, the state Senate passed a bipartisan bill to end the possibility of a mileage tax study. Connecticut had been thinking of joining a multi-state effort to study a mileage tax. That idea was first floated back in 2015. Well, last month, the DOT wrote a letter to the I-95 coalition ending Connecticut's participation in the research for that tax. Today's vote will prevent the state from re-engaging in that process.